Hey, we're back. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream. Playing some 7 Days to Die again. Let's see here. I'm just gonna drop the audio settings just a bit. Just cause shit gets really loud otherwise. Alright. Yeah, we're back in action. Yeah. Hang on, let me they're playing Counter-Strike, we all friends. Let's see. Is Kyr's online? No, Kyr's not online. Poo. That's alright. Alright, let's play. Yeah. Yeah, we're back, guys. Figured, well, Sydney's taking a nap, so I'm gonna be streaming. Okay, so I gotta head back to my bed. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? That was weird. Let's see here. Okay, so my bed's over here. So it's right there. Alright. So let's get the move on. Oh, hello. Fuck, I missed. Well, that was interesting. And I know interesting. There's a crawler. Don't need to worry about him. Nope. Okay, keep running. I'm gonna make my way this way just so I know, or I've got a map of this area. Oh, there's a thing over there. No, I gotta head back to base. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to loot more. I need more inventory space. Otherwise, how else am I supposed to loot? You know? Yeah, you know. You know how it is. Some food. I'm gonna quickly. Hey, Sir Bow Wow! Hello. God damn it. And I'm in. Alright, let's get some food. Get out. That zombie was way too close. locked. God damn it. Oh damn it, that one's got a... Yeah, it's a lock. Just need some fucking food. Oh shit, a deer. Okay, let's take this bitch out. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Don't you dare run. Oh, he's running. He ain't gonna get far. Uh-uh. Right up the butt. Oh shit, he did. Did I do that? All right, let's head home. Any food? Oh, okay. No time like the present to run. There we go. Beer is the best when it comes to stamina. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you here. That was something special. Just got right alongside the deer and just shot him in the head. That's how a real hunter does it. All right, there's base. And that's a mound of dirt. All right, we home. receiver, SMG receiver, hunting stock, rifle stock, hunting rifle receiver. I'll put the iron sledgehammer in there. Scrap iron. Put an iron shovel in there. The extra fire axe goes in there. 7.62 mils. Oil. Painkillers. Animal hide, I'll take out. I need iron pipes. Where's my iron pipes? There we go. And what else do I need for this? Oh no, I can make them now. Alright, craft one of those. And then I can make... Let's see here, I need lumps of clay and small stones. Okay. So let's see here, put the beer in. Oh, the pickaxe I don't need either. Iron pipes, and that's full now. Let's make another secure thingy. Oops. Perfect. Okay. Oh shit, hang on, I need to pull out some food here. Gassiness, I can't believe that's a thing. Alright, what other foods do I have? I don't have too many. No, I don't really have any. Oh, I got eggs. Let's make some boiled eggs. A small engine and handlebars. Oh, what the hell? Game is minimized. Handlebars, duct tape, leather, and 10 short iron pipes. Alright. Let's see. How much duct tape? 2 duct tapes. Let's see here. Duct tape. Glue and cloth fragments. Well, I have plenty of cloth fragments. Okay, so duct tape, short iron pipes, and what else? Leather. Oh, I don't have the, I don't even have the recipe. Hang on, I'm gonna put all first aid related and food related stuff in this kit. Here. Just because there's a lot of that. Alright, so all that's left for my forge is I need small stones and lumps of clay. Alright. That was weird. Boom, lumps of clay. Alright, now I just need small stones. Alright, get out my bellows, get out my short iron pipe, and let's make a forge! Yeah! It's about to get epic up in here! Fuck yeah! You know what I'm talking about? Gun safe. I could make that now. Well, once the forge is done. Is there something to be used for, I don't know. Upgrading stuff? Maybe? No? No, like, upgrade station or something? Oh, a cooking grill. I should make one of those. That'll be make my life a whole lot easier. Alright. Let's throw my forge down. Sonny. Boom. Forge.
Forge, motherfucker.
Also, that. What is that? Oh, it's a beaker thingy. Huh. An anvil. Oh, that's where you make iron arrowheads. Okay. Okay, building. Let's see here. Nothing new there. Anvil would be really nice to have, but that's gonna take a lot of iron. And clay. Okay, let's start up the system. I need to break down a lot more iron stuff. Let's see, scrap brass, scrap iron, bingo. Many like chassis, rocket casing, rocket tip, shit, nails. All right, guys, I will be right back. Gotta use the washroom. Yep. I'm back. Hello. Hey guys. I'm back. Alright, so as soon as I can, I'm going to be making an anvil. As soon as there's enough iron in here. Hey Martin, welcome back. How do you upgrade stuff? I know there's a way to do it. Excellent. How many doors did you give away while I was gone? 20. Oh, sweet. I can make a bunch of iron arrowheads. I can start making iron arrows. That's awesome. 62. Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Do we have any feathers? I do not. You know what? I'll cancel that for now. Turn that off. The hell? Weird. Let's make a bunch of forged iron. Else I can make in here? Is that Sid? I don't know. Coffee. That one could use some repairing. Oh, I can't repair it. That's disappointing. I find it weird that you you need to know how to make a pistol in order to assemble one. I mean, seriously, I could assemble a pistol. I don't know how to make one. Never read a book on assembling a pistol. I could figure it out. I can make a mobile spotlight, but I don't feel like it. Alright, so where am I headed to now? So that's the hospital there. That's the hardware store. I think sticking to this main route here is probably my best bet. So this main area here. Chris Pinko's here. Hey, Chris Pinko. Let's see here. I'm gonna call that. Let's see. Hardware store. And I'm going to set a quick waypoint there. So I'm heading that way. Okay. Let me just empty out my inventory just a little bit. I really don't want to, Oh, well, really, Chris Finko? Oh, good lord. Unban. Okay, you're no longer banned. I don't know why you were banned in the first place. Also, Chris Finko, stop making new accounts. Good lord. That does look really bad on you. I'm gonna keep let's keep the forged iron on me. Is there anything I should bring with me? Oil barrels? Maybe? What kind of explosives should I make? Or can I make? Pipe bomb? Oh yes. Let's make pipe bombs. Oh, I need more gunpowder. How do I get gunpowder? Coal and nitrate. Alright, I don't have enough for to make pipe bombs. Is there any other explosives that I could make? Doesn't look like it on that end. Aerofilter landmine. I don't have any air filters, I don't have any hubcaps, or tin cans. I was naughty? Oh, okay. Maybe he was using cheat books, or maybe I was annoying. I don't know. TNT? Oh, yeah, I don't have enough gunpowder for TNT. Okay. Oh, I could make a desk safe. That's neat. Hard metal door. Alright. So yeah, since I don't have any explosives to make, what I'll do is I'm gonna just bring the oil barrels if I need them. Maybe I stole something. God damn it. Fucking Chris Pinko. You crazy son of a bitch. Alright, I don't think there's anything else I want to bring. I've got all of my best equipment. I really would like to upgrade my, hang on, 7 days to die wiki. Hey, young bull, what's up? Oh god, double the Chris Pinko. No, it's not that. Bow. I guess the only, let's see here. The crossbow is probably more powerful than the bow. Hey, Boss and Jabos. Hi. Double the Chris, double the torture. Oh, God. How do I make a crossbow? Wood, forged iron, and leather. Okay, I've got all that. Leather. What happened to all my wood? Oh, it's all in here. There we go. Crossbow! Oh, crossbow bolts are made the same way as arrows. Alright. Well, let's craft a crossbow. And then we'll start making crossbow bolts. I have a lot of steel arrows. I should just, let me switch to that. There we go. Alright, so mainly what I need is I need feathers. So I need to find birds' nests. That's a rock, not a bird's nest. Bird's nest. Oh, I just had an egg in it. You dead. Hey, you had dog food in your cooch. Would you look at that? Dog food cooch! Alright, Oh, I'm hungry. Let's eat the dog food. The Coop's dog food. There's a bird's nest. There's some feathers. Yay, I got feathers. Alright, do ba bum bum. Bird's nest. Just an egg. Damn it. Oh, is that a... Oh, that's a backpack. Cloth leg armor. Isn't that what I already have? Yeah, I've already got cloth leg armor. But this one's better. Oh, God. Can we do some counting later? No. Counting is banned on this channel. Aha! Bird's nest. Alright, that should be plenty for some good crossbow bolts. Alright, I'll pull out my crossbow. Oh, there we go. Iron crossbow bolts. Nice, it's got an ADS. Alright, let's drop off all my shit first. Why am I being so negative? Because you trolls made me this way. That's why. Leather. I need to keep the wood on me. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Scrap that. Don't need that. Keep the feathers. Get rid of the eggs. Old sham sandwiches. Yeah, I'd really rather not eat those. Let's boil some eggs. Oh wait, I need water. Water. Alright, let's roll. You think you need to cheer me up? Yeah, do so without trolling me. Oh my god, I got two trolls in my chat. What has the world come to? I should collect some rocks while I can. Okay, that's better. Hey, what do you want? The fuck, I missed? Oh, that's how you aim this thing. Knocked her head off. I don't want glass jars, and painkillers are kind of useless to me right now. You want me to give away an imaginary number? No, I'm not giving away eye. I like my eye. You cannot have my eye.